LCI. I'm David.
And I'm Kevin.
Today is Thursday, October 9th.
And it is an A-Day.
Don't forget, Spirit Week is next week. We'll have double day themes this year. Tuesday the 14th will be Pajama and Twin Day. Wednesday the 15th, the Character Celebrity Day, will be Character Celebrity Day. And Thursday the 16th will be Decades Day and Lookalike Day. Join the fun and enhance your school spirit.
Do you like to dance? Do you want to learn how to dance? Join the 21st Century Dance every Tuesday and Thursday at 3 in the room 511.
Well, that's all for today.
And remember,
stay classy, CI. Oh, yeah.
Today is Thursday, the 9th, for lunch. Whole wheat, baked macaroni and cheese, steamed broccoli, fruit choice, and a milk choice.
What's good, CI? I'm Marley McFly. Today is October 9th, and it is an A day. Today at home, varsity girls swimming team versus Deer Park at 4 p.m. JV girls soccer team plays away against Walt Women starting at 4 p.m. Varsity girls soccer team also plays against Walt Women at 6:30 p.m. That's all for the sports today, CI, and make sure you go out and support our teams.
Morning, CI. It's my keys to the weather. Today is October 9th, 2014. Today we've got partly cloudy skies, high of 66 actually. Is that right? Okay. For Friday, mostly cloudy skies, the high of 64. And then for Saturday, we have a high of 63. It's gonna rain all day. Other than that, that's it for the broadcast today, CI. Have a good day.
Morning, Central Islip High School. This is Jackie Zavala with a few words of wisdom. Have you ever heard someone described as being gifted? A gifted student, a gifted pianist, a gifted athlete? Well, guess what? We are all gifted in our own unique way. We all carry within us a special gift we all alone can give the world. Physics Marie Curie was a gifted scientist. Together with her husband, Pierre, she made important scientific discoveries that laid to the groundwork for modern nuclear physics. In fact, Marie Curie was the first female ever to receive the Nobel Prize. Listen to what she says about being gifted. We must have perseverance and above all confidence in ourselves. We must believe we are gifted for something. Today, remember you are gifted for something, and inside of you is a special gift only you can give the world. Well, something to think about. This is Jackie Zavala. Made it a great day or not, the choice is yours.